pray for all who in bereavement, disability and pain